you want to stay here, you can. That's fine.
Why you turn off the TV? Why?
Because you were getting distracted. Plus, I'm going to watch a show out here. You can watch one in your room.
I can't.
Where's your tablet? Where's your tablet, buddy?
Mom took it.
Okay, well, let's find it. We'll put it on the charger.
Dad?
Yeah?
Mom, can you get my tablet back?
Well, don't go in Mom's room because I got Christmas presents in there. Come here. I can drag him up in a little bit if you want.
Mm-hmm. Here, I can't find this brand, Grace.
His what?
I can't find that brand.
What brand?
This. So I'm going to have to find another.
Yes. Mm. I like chocolate.
Any sort of
workout. So this time I decided not to use 100% of my brain and just go with the obvious solution. I took a cheap Walmart drill, ripped a couple parts out of Dave, grabbed an Arduino, and made this to get control of the drill. Then I brought some parts of my 3D printer and created this absolute unit of a foot. I stuck the device into the pig, securely attached it, and boom, steering, baby.
I'm trying.
Huh? Disney.
Hey, I can go by Gigi too, you know. I just said that in the car that one day. Because I was embarrassed. And I wasn't in a good mood.